Did you catch how the test writer tried to trick us that time? First, he put another singular noun, red reef, right next to our verb. And look at our subject, fisherman. It's plural, but it sounds an awful lot like the singular form, fisherman. Fisherman, fisherman. The test writers hoped this would trick your ear. To avoid all these tricks, we just need to follow our strategy step by step. Find the subject, find the verb, and match the verb to the subject.